We'll discuss about another important result. If the normals at T1, T2 meet again on the curve y square equal to 4x, we need to prove that T1, T2 equal to 2. Let us draw the diagram. This is y square equal to 4x. Assume that this is PT1. It is AT1 square comma 2AT1. Now this is QT2. This is AT2 square comma 2AT2. He says that normal at T1, this is normal at T1, normal at T2 meets again on the curve. That means both are intersecting at another point, T3, let us say, or T3. Now, already we know that normal at T1 meets curve at T3 implies T3 is equal to minus T1 minus 2 by T1. We discussed this result earlier. Again, normal at T2. Normal at T2 meets the curve at T3. That means T3 is equal to minus T2 minus 2 by T1. You observe that these two are called as equation 1, equation 2. Both 1 and 2 are expressed in terms of T3 only. Now, let us equate these two. Minus T1 minus 2 by T1 is equal to minus T2 minus 2 by T1. I'm sorry, T2. Now, send T1 to that side, 2 by T2 to this side. So, 2 by T2 minus 2 by T1 is equal to T1 minus T2. Take LCM. 2 into T1 minus T2 divided by T1 T2 is equal to T1 minus T2. Now, you can cancel off these two. T1 T2 is equal to 2. So, this is the most important results, as normal set T1 T2 meet again on the curve T3, then we have a result T1 T2 equal to 2.